Thank you, Diana. Sorry for the interruption.
Did you record? Okay. Okay, and so the last one is HL.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
So we're going to go through the top five really fast. So the first one is SSS, which is side. So this is just saying that all three triangles are equal. So one, two, three. The second one is angle side, which is two angles are equal and one angle are equal to the corresponding triangle. So for this one is side angle. So. So number three is angle side, which is two angles are equal and one side is equal. But for this one, the side is going to be equal with the angles. So we have angle here and we have an angle here, but this side is going to be equal to the corresponding angle. Number four, angle side is the same, two angles and one side being corresponding, but on this side, it's the opposite side of the angles being equal. So this angle's corresponding, this angle's corresponding, but the side that's going to be equal with the other triangle is going to be either this one right here or this one right here, as long as it's not touching the angles. So the fifth one is HL, which is the hypotenuse length. So this one is the length of the hypotenuse and the one of the legs are going to be this corresponding angle. So the hypotenuse and one of the legs are going to be congruent to the other triangle with their hypotenuse and the other leg. So now that we found the names of the triangles, we're going to do a little group activity. So we're going to find, we're going to do this together. I would have done it individually, but my printer didn't work. So we're going to work on this together. Okay, so what do you guys think A is going to be?
They're congruent.
Yes, but is it angle, side? Okay. What was it?
Side, angle, side.
Okay. B.
They're not congruent. They're not congruent.
Why?
Because none of the sides are congruent.
Hypotenuse leg.
Yes.
HL.
Yes.
Okay. D?
Wait.
Tengo en gozar.
Yes. Y
sa.
No.
Yeah, sa rengo sa.
Yes,
sa rengo sa. Don't doubt yourself, Nicole. You got it.
G.
Sa rengo sa.
H.
Engo sa.
Mr. Matisse.
Oh, I'm waiting for them.
Engo
I agree.
Engo sa.
Engo sa.
Engo sa. And last but not least.
Not congruent.
Not congruent. Correct.
Good job, Mr. Matisse. Great input.
And that is the end of the
Good job. All right. Thank you.